No country on its own can succeed in combating the virus. It requires a shared response at an unprecedented scale. The first COVID-19 case was confirmed in the Maldives on 7 March. To date, there are 13 confirmed cases. Fortunately, no deaths so far. Since January this year, the Maldives has been taking steps to get ready for a possible outbreak. Our priority now is to use precautionary measures to contain the virus as much as possible so as not to overburden our limited resources. Our tertiary hospitals in the regions are currently under development. Shortage of healthcare professionals in general and shortage of specialist doctors in particular are always major challenges, and in a crisis such as this, these challenges are several times greater. The Maldives is fortunate to have received general assistance from India, and I convey my government's appreciations to Prime Minister Modi and the people of India. We have received medicine and a visiting medical relief team to work with Maldivian healthcare professionals.